There's 104 days of summer vacation, and school comes along just to end it. The annual problem for our generation is a good way to spend it. For example, building a rocket ship to Mars. Fighting a mommy. Climbing up the Eiffel Tower. Discovering something that doesn't exist. Giving a monkey a shower. There's a lot of stuff to do before school starts this fall, and Phineas and Ferb are gonna do it all. Phineas and Ferb are gonna do it all.